I use this after I dry my hair about 80 to 90%, and then it gives the best results for my hair. I like it a lot and I highly recommend it.